Look at here.
It's too cold for everybody to come out and say, hey.
We just arrived to Joose's family's cottage, which belongs to Papa, Joose's grandfather.
23 hours later.
I know, right?
I know.
Are you tired?
Yeah.
He's been very generous to let us stay here during our visit.
It's like 2 o'clock back at home.
Yep.
Not in the afternoon, in the morning.
We have now been awake for about 26 hours. We made it in our luggage.
What about knock?
Maybe.
I'll say just knock.
Oh, oh wow, you're gonna hit me on the door.
What a welcome, Joose.
We're finally in Finland.
Good to see you.
Oh. Hi.
Hello.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Hello.
Seeing Joose and his mom and the rest of the family, it definitely is, you know, exciting.
Hello.
Your grandpa?
Yeah.
I'm Trent. We hugged.
Welcome to Kisa.
How are you?
Hi, I'm Yuli. I'm Joose's oldest sister, and I'm 21.
I'm the mom of Joose.
Hi, I'm Yasmi, and I'm the second oldest.
I'm Jeetu. I'm Joose's little brother. I'm 16 years old.
This next week is when he came to our house a year ago.
Right. And then here we are a year later at your place.
Yes.
Yeah. Nice that you made it.
Oh, so excited. It's just amazing.
Yeah, it's really cool to have them in here in Finland because, like, I don't think they would have probably visited Finland if it weren't for now.
Trent, I have to ask something. Is here cold?
It's colder.
Yeah. Colder.
Well, it's cold, but it's not like miserable.
Yeah.
I'm sorry we don't have any snow. If you came 1 month later, we would have plenty of snow here. This winter we had 4 feet.
I'm glad we're here this month.
Yeah. The weather is very cold.
Very cold.
Windy, and I'm freezing.
But this is not like the coldest at all. So this is like, this is autumn.
So what kind of things would you like to experience?
So we definitely want to see Santa Claus.
Great.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Oh, he lives here.
When Joose was in our home, he told us that, you know, the Finnish believe that Santa lives in Lapland, that, you know, which is at the Arctic Circle.
You don't know it, but your elves are here.
Yeah.
we've come to make the toys.
Yeah.
Your elves are here, dude. You live here, we live in Georgia.
Is there anything that you're excited to show them?
Reindeers, I would say.
Yeah, and if we could see the Northern Lights also.
Yeah.
I know right now the Northern Lights, it's a sometimes, sometimes not, but if we're able to see the Northern Lights out.
That's like a bucket list item for me.
Woo-hoo. After getting a full night's sleep, we are checking out the beauty of Finland. And we are headed to see some reindeer, which is definitely going to be a favorite for Emma.
Look at this greeting. We get out of the vans, and we are greeted by reindeer. We have four-legged reindeer walk up to the vans.
Yeah.
And they're like, hello, Johnston family. How are y'all?
Nice to meet you.
I'm Trent.
I'm Tula.
Yeah. Tula?
Emma. Yeah. Nice to meet you. I really love animals, and I just love how some of them are cute, fluffy, and adorable. And I might maybe consider working with animals.
We are very lucky now because we have had quite a lot of problems during last 2 weeks because it's rutting season. We have to separate reindeer, and they are fighting, and then some of them escape. And
everybody's in love.
Yes.
Running season is mating season for deer.
It's just like it is here in North America for the white-tailed deer.
Yeah.
When they're in rut, they're crazy, they're running, and they're not paying attention to
anything. They're horny. They are trying to get it on so they can make some babies.
But now they are here. They just came about 20 minutes before you came here.
Really? Oh, wow.
They knew. They knew that you are coming. But do you want to come to look them closer?
Yes.
Sure.
Yes.
Yeah.
When Miss Tula, the owner of the reindeer ranch, tells the group that we haven't seen them in a week, but it's amazing that they came up here 20 minutes ago. And I like to get a little bit mystical and theatrical and think, they knew the elves were coming. The guy in the big red suit went, here, we're the next closest thing. But why else in the hell did they come up?
Oh, look, he's falling asleep.
Aww.
You can try if it's possible to pet it, someone.
Go try, Emma.
I never pet a reindeer before, so I can't wait.
You see how she squatted down before she got to it?
Yeah.
Squat down a little bit closer. Yeah. The reindeer let Emma, who happens to be a little person, pet him and love on him.
See? Oh.
And then Yuli goes to pet it, and that reindeer's
and like, whoop. I was like, oh
and
my
I was
God.
Like, whoa, and then she tries it again. And the reindeer's like, whoop. You're not an elf. You're not an elf.
We haven't a lot of reindeer, but our reindeer are very tame because they are used to be with people. And they are also a little bit like pets for us.
I think it would be cool to have a reindeer as a pet.
I would love to have a reindeer as a pet because they are cute. And if I had like a big enough backyard, yeah, I'd just let it play and everything. I could cuddle with it.
Yes, and I could sleep with it.
It could fill the void then of my non-existent boyfriend.
Okay, Alex, that's for Anna.
How many reindeers do you have here?
We have 13.
13?
Yeah. Oh. It's enough for us. We get meat enough from 13 reindeer. We slaughter 2 or 3 every year, and then we have about 10 in wintertime.
So can I ask, like, how do you decide which ones you're going to, like, slaughter?
Yeah, it's very difficult because we like them.
I was kind of surprised to hear that some reindeer are going to be used for meat because I didn't know people even eat reindeer.
That's Santa's reindeer. And I'm like,
Santa's mode of transportation.
Yeah.
Your nose isn't as bright as anymore. Let's just kill you. All right, Rudolph 2.0, come in. Hey, Dasher, let's go to the barn real quick.
Pooh.
And you can also feed them if you want to feed.
You're gonna feed it, Emma?
Yeah.
We go there.
They're coming.
He's a big boy.
Yeah.
Where are you going, Emma?
I don't know. This one's like, oh. I was a little bit surprised of how the reindeer's antlers look like because I never seen it like furry.
There you go.
They were nice. They weren't really mean or anything.
Did they give you a kiss? They probably said, oh, that breast tight.
It's a big antler.
When your arms and your stick is shorter than the antlers, you have to. I'm in Finland, and I'm 200 kilometers north of the Arctic Circle with a reindeer taking a selfie.
After getting home, I was sitting on the porch getting some quiet time. Oh my gosh. And then I looked up and I saw the Northern Lights.
Emma came running in, very excited that she has seen the Northern Lights starting to form.
I got really excited because not everybody gets the chance to see the Northern Lights. So I got my shoes and ran outside.
Yes, I see them.
Oh, I see them too. Yeah. Seeing them for the first time in person was amazing. Like, they were like super colorful and bright. It was like God turned on a disco ball in the sky.
Yeah, here, let's try to get a picture real quick.
If you're there and you're all being able to experience the Northern Lights, everybody has that same feeling as, oh, and it's wow, and it's a wonderful moment.
Hurry up.
The Northern Lights can kind of disappear very quickly.
It's gonna go away.
So we had to be very fast on getting our family photo.
OMG.